If we need to capture a certain screen from the machine, we place here in the disco bottle and we press the screen cover. The screen will be captured, but we must set up a memory. There are two types of memory, disk memories that can be set in the machine, USB or CF card. After setting the USB or the CF card, we can do the screen copy until this this captured photo will be copied to the USB. Or if we need to save some programs that we have adjusted the setting on the USB or the CF card, if we go back to the tool for the device data, here, if we go to other data operation, we can find that it is available for us to transfer data from here, from the directory of the machine, the memory of the machine, to another external memory, or to change name of any data, or to delete data which it is not used, or to create a new directory for training or for a certain work, or to delete a directory here.